Origin Foundation presents a movement in health, education, and art.
So, warm welcome to the communication skill workshop. To begin with, a warm welcome to our sir. From the head office directly, he is coming and joining us. Sir, thank you so much. Dr. Manu V.L. Kothari, Chair of Medical Humanities, which is a part of Division of Medical Humanities of State G.S. Medical College and KEM Hospital, has organized this particular event. And a warm welcome on behalf of Medical Humanities. So, a warm welcome to our Dean Sir, who is actually saw this particular workshop being conducted. And then he said immediately that, Santosh, we should have this workshop. And then we started working on it. So I'll request Malik Madam to please welcome sir with the flowers. Today's workshop will be conducted by the key faculty, and that is Dr. Sandeep Mane. I'll request Dean sir to welcome Sandeep Mane. So thank you and warm welcome, not only to Sandeep but entire team. So I'll request Dean sir to address the gathering and your actually expectations from the postgraduate students related to communication. Thank you, sir.
What you really today need to understand in our kind of medicine is attitudes, ethics, and communication. And we need to really work on this over years. And this is a need which is not only realized by Indian educationists, but all over the world. And in fact, last week I was working on a booklet which will be published by Medical Council of India. It has gone for printing, I feel. So that is on ATCOM, what we call as Attitude, Ethics and Communication. I think this is extremely timely that we are working on a communication skills workshop in this particular place. And I think one of the best part of this communication workshop is, I think it is done by the GSites for GSites in the GS. And there is nothing like that, according to me. That we are doing it for ourselves. How are you going to learn from this session, and how are you going to change your behavior and your way you are going to communicate? Maybe it's not only with patients. Patients, of course, is the main force of this workshop, but automatically it implies to many other interpersonal, your family, and your other kind of communications. Because if you realize, after your degree, the way you progress is all about your written and oral communications. So I think this is one of the most important part, very timely. I would like to really thank all those who are involved, Origin Foundation, Sandeep, Santosh, Humanity Cell, for coming out this idea, and I feel this will be of a great help.
Sir, just because you've given this special opportunity, it's a special day. Thank you, sir. That's from Origin Foundation. Thank you. Okay. Hey, I'm Sir Origins, that's a token. Thank you, sir. Okay. Dr. Salagre, please, I would like to thank you also. Mirasati, thank you very much. Dr. Salagre and I coordinated this whole event on the guidance of Sir. Thank you. How much you know, the stress that has been on the knowledge component, the books you people read so much, you people have got so much experience, the wealth of treatment, the medical experience you get, but in terms of care that we try to highlight, not just the cure, this is what we want to try and bring in. Now, these are words which will sound very dry. Oh yeah, I know what care is. I know what communication skills is. And I know how to talk to patients. I'm sure you do, and I'm sure you try your best. But let us try and understand whether you really have got the sense of what we're trying to say. You know, there's nothing separate. The social society, human life, the people, patients, and doctors, these are the wheels that rotate in the society. And the lubrication of these wheels to rotate smoothly is communication, full stop. You communicate with patients, you communicate with relatives, you communicate with your colleagues, and smooth, no noise, no guards required. Beautiful. How do you think the patient will trust you? How do you think the patient will respect you? Only and only and only by you having the best skills, you having the ethics, attitude, communication. Very, very important. Respecting colleagues, helping your junior doctors, helping your interns, helping your medical students, helping the nurses, as postgraduates, you've got so much responsibility to actually respect your colleagues and actually share knowledge with them, help them get better. If you sit in front of the patient and you say, oh, you know what, I'm a good doctor and I'm going to try and help you and all that, but you've had a very bad day, you've done a lot of wrong things, you've had a lot of fights that morning or the day before, you are a very mentally disturbed person, unhappy, do you think honestly you're going to be able to do a good communication? Is that the drama you can so easily put up with internally so disturbed kind of a person? So a doctor needs to try and make sure that the mindset is stable. Mindset is relaxed. You've made sure that you looked after yourself such that you can then perform. You can't do a drama. The drama will be seen. Patient will know. That is why I call a racket. You know, you can't be a different person inside and show you are a different person that people see through directly. So try and see if you look after yourself so that the message is. It is a OPD situation, a person you are seeing for the first time, and you have to deal with the situation. Fine.
छातीत दुखत हा 2 3 महिने दुखत होतं जास्त गोळ्या घेतलेल्या मध्ये मध्ये कमी झालेला
ओके
आता परत जास्त दुखायला लागलं
ओके या अगोदर काही उपचार केलेले या करता
हो घेतलेला गोळ्या मध्ये
कुठले कुठले
2 3 महिन्यापूर्वी घेतलेला गोळ्या
ओके त्यामुळे काही फरक पडला होता
फरक पडलेला पण आता होत नाही तसं
आपल्याला थोडं बीपी वगैरे तपासायला लागेल तुमचा एकदा
Actually, I have got a chest pain.
Okay.
So I've complained.
Okay. Since how long you have chest pain?
7 to 8 months.
Means, once you start getting chest pain, how long it lasts? And how many times you had such complaint before 8 months?
See, 8 months I can't calculate, but I can tell you it is, I mean, any time it comes, I can't tell you exactly.
So you had one episode while driving. Any such similar
condition? Yeah, once I was watching TV, the pain occurred.
It's not related as such to any particular
thing. Yeah, nothing like that.
Okay.
So please remember that interrupting a patient, by the way, even by saying, itna bhi karne se interrupt kar rahe ho. Shanti se eye contact deke, listening and just body language, non-verbal language mein, agar aap unko encourage kar rahe ho, to she will keep talking and will give the perfect information that you want. To ye skill shuru mein hota hai, listening and not interrupting, which is every doctor's problem. Please understand. You know now the scenario, like before, there is another lady now and she has some problem for which she's come to the OPD and you are supposed to talk to her.
पाणी घ्या पाणी घ्या एवढा रडू नका तुम्हाला जो काही त्रास आहे तुम्ही इथे सांगू शकता मनमोकळेपणाने सांगू शकता
आय वॉन्ट माय पिल्स
ओके व्हॉट काइंड ऑफ पिल्स डू यू वॉन्ट
स्लीपिंग पिल्स
स्लीपिंग पिल्स सो हाउ लॉन्ग हॅव यू बीन टेकिंग दोज पिल्स
सिन्स लास्ट 2-3 मंथ्स
डू यू हॅव एनी प्रिस्क्रिप्शन फॉर देम
येस
कॅन यू शो इट टू मी
नो आय एम नॉट एबल टू एक्सप्रेस आय वॉन्ट माय मेडिसिन दॅट्स इट आय एम फाईन
So you have to tell me what are your basic problems. You said you have lost your job,
yes.
Your husband is not right, he's not treating you well.
Yes.
I can suggest you get admitted, we'll look after you for a few days, we'll do some tests, we'll review you, we'll keep you under observation and then we can manage your pain, we can manage your sleeping disorders, we can take care of them, we can talk to your husband, we can call them over here. You're fine but...
Not need to admit me. Just give me sleeping pill and let me go.
Anybody else? Any comments?
It was the point where she was not comfortable.
Correct.
So we could have started with a different kind of question.
Yes.
Like, okay, what is your name? What do you do?
Yeah.
How do you do today?
I mean,
where are you coming from? And you know, general questions which are not related to her problem.
Fine.
And then we can switch on to her problem.
Right. This lady is 38 weeks pregnant. She's on the ward, admitted since morning. Blood pressure has been going up, you know how it is, preeclampsia, and the blood pressure is high and you're worried, and you think cesarean section is now required to deliver her. And you're supposed to talk to her about this situation and take consent.
What is your name?
My name is Disha, doctor.
Hello. Okay, hi. We're trying, like, you admitted with us for about a week now, and we did our best to take control of your BP, but since we are not able to do so, and you have reached term, and caesarean is the option we have got for you to deliver your baby.
See, okay, I know doctors always want to go for a caesarean because they want to save their time and effort. I know that very well, but I don't have this in my mind and I'm not going for it.
But even we would want you to go through a normal process.
Yeah, so please help me going through a normal delivery. That's
but that is what is not possible. And that is
that, that is now you that you have to make it possible anyhow.
We are not gods.
Where I am saying that you are gods, but I know normal delivery will happen for me.
But that is not good. That is what I am telling you.
Even a lay woman who has no clue coming from the remotest village, you would sit down with her and say, थोडं ब्लड प्रेशर वाढलंय खूप तुमचं आणि काळजीचा विषय आहे म्हणून मी तुमच्याशी बोलायला आलोय. आपल्याला हे नॉर्मलच करायचं होतं, आवडलं असतं मला सुद्धा, पण ते जरा आता तुम्हाला धोक्याचं आहे. यु नो होल दॅट इज द लँग्वेज वी हॅव टू स्टार्ट लर्निंग. इट्स नॉट अबाउट नॉट गुड फॉर यू प्रॉब्लेम. Communication is not something you will learn for your lifetime and you will never make a mistake is not what it is. But as much good, as much practice you make, it gets better. Ek patient ka surgery hua hai, 3 din baad wapas aaye hai, readmission hua hai, to ye unexpected baatein ho rahi hai aur wo thoda sa gusse mein bhi ho sakte hain, ye baatein hain. You ready? Got it?
Patient ke relative aa gaye hain, aapko unse baat karni thi, kya main unko bulaun?
Please unko
bulaun. Yes sir. Please Mrs. Singh, patient ke relative aa jaiye.
Good afternoon. Please have a seat. Mera naam hai Dr. Nikhil. I am the doctor examining your patient today. So, Mrs. Singh ka 3 days ago laparoscopic appendectomy kiya tha hum log ne. Abhi unko fever aa raha hai. Maine unko abhi examine kiya hai. She has unko bahut zyada fever hai. To abhi मैंने जो एग्जामिन किया है उसमें थोड़े मुझे कॉम्प्लिकेशंस के साइंस लग रहे हैं. आई वुड लाइक टू एडमिट द पेशेंट. मुझे और थोड़े तपास करने पड़ेंगे.
फिर से एडमिट?
कौन से तपास?
एक सोनोग्राफी करना पड़ेगा मुझे, शायद एक सीटी स्कैन करना पड़ेगा.
ये देखने के पड़ेंगे.
हमने ये ऑपरेशन करने के लिए ही पैसे कैसे जमा किए थे हमें ही पता है, तो अभी हम कोई खर्चा नहीं उठा सकते.
लेकिन ये आपके एम से हुई है ना डॉक्टर.
आई अंडरस्टैंड, आपकी गलती नहीं है, बिल्कुल नहीं है. मैं आपको ये समझाने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ कि कभी कभी नॉर्मल पेशेंट्स में भी ऐसे हो सकते हैं.
तो अभी आप लिख के दे रहे हैं हमको कि वो पेशेंट हमारा ठीक हो जाएगा एकदम जल्दी से, गारंटी दे रहे हैं आप?
कोशिश कीजिए. मैं आई एम ट्राइंग माई बेस्ट. तुम लोग पेशेंट की सबसे अच्छे ट्रीटमेंट करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं.
मुझे लगता है आप अपने सीनियर डॉक्टर को बुलाएं, हमको उनसे ही बात करनी है. हम और खर्चा करने वाले नहीं है.
पैसे नहीं है, पैसे नहीं. आपने इतना पैसा खर्चा किया, अभी और खर्चे की बात कर रहे हो. आई अंडरस्टैंड, मैं समझ सकता हूं आपको क्या लग रहा है. प्लीज, ये पैसे की बात नहीं है, अपने रिश्तेदार की सेहत की बात है. पहले इधर ध्यान देते हैं और पैसे वाली बातें जो है हम बाद में करें क्या? प्लीज, शैल वी लुक आफ्टर हर फर्स्ट? आई जस्ट नीड टू डू माई जॉब, आई नीड टू एडमिट हर. ये कम्युनिकेशन कम्युनिकेशन कम्युनिकेशन, धीरे 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 कहीं पे आप विन करने लगे हो, बाजी आपके बारे में आ रही है और फिर धीरे कूल डाउन हो रहे हैं. देन दैट्स हाउ इट गोज. एक हाथ चीज गलत बोल दी, कॉम्प्लिकेशन बोल दिया, कहीं पे पेशेंट को लगा कुछ झूठी बातें बोल रहे, तो बात हाथ से निकल गई. फ्रैक्शन ऑफ अ सेकंड, दिस वे और दैट वे. तो इसमें वो स्किल्स काम आते हैं. सीनियर नर्स कम्स टू यू एंड सेज दैट एंग्री पेशेंट इज वेटिंग टू सी यू इन द ओपीडी, और वो बाहर गुस्से में बैठे हैं और वो आपसे मिलना चाहते हैं. किस बारे में गुस्सा है ये नर्स बताने वाली है आपको. सीनियर नर्स आ जाइए, आप यहां खड़े हो जाइए और डॉक्टर ये आपको आगे बता रही हैं, आपको उसके हिसाब से काम करना है.
डॉक्टर, वन एंग्री पेशेंट इज वेटिंग आउटसाइड, इज कंप्लेनिंग दैट हिज ब्लड रिपोर्ट्स हैव नॉट कम एंड ही हैज कम फॉर कंसल्टेशन टुडे एंड अनदर मिस्टेक हैज कम फ्रॉम द अकाउंट्स डिपार्टमेंट दैट ही वाज गिवन अ रिसिप्ट व्हिच ही हैड पेड फॉर 2000 एंड ही गॉट द रिसिप्ट फॉर 1500 ओनली. सो ही इज वेरी एंग्री.
आर देयर एनी रिलेटिव्स?
नो, रिलेटिव्स आर नॉट देयर.
Only patient is there.
Yes, only patient is there, but he is very angry.
No issue. Send
him. I should call the patient?
Yes, yes, send him.
Hello, sir.
Huh.
Just come.
Right.
Hi, myself Dr. Harin Kumar. How can I help you?
What are you going to help me with?
At least tell your problem.
Doctor, today I was supposed to be seen with my blood reports.
Okay.
And your staff is telling me that my blood has gone missing.
What kind of blood report?
I don't know. You people know what bloods you need.
Can you please show me the prescription?
I have nothing with me.
So how can?
But I'm absolutely angry that my blood has been lost.
That I understand.
What do you understand? I am not happy. This is not how it is. Do you value people's life?
I'm not.
I have given up all my time. I have so many appointments today, so many important things to do, and I've wo sab chhod ke main aap logon ko milne aaya hu aur mera blood hi guma diya aap logon ne. You don't have reports to show me.
Okay, we should.
Kal mera operation bhi karna tha us reports ko leke.
If the blood report is missing, fine. I understand. It's a mistake that the blood report is missing.
What do you mean mistake? How come you do mistakes with people's lives?
See,
don't you have any responsibility? I am not going to do the blood test again.
Okay, the choice is yours. Either you want to go for operation or either
I will hold you people responsible. If my health deteriorates, you people will be held responsible. And what about that other problem that they took 2000 rupees from me and they gave me only 1500 receipt? What is all this? Who looks after all that money business? Pura homework karke kya bolna hai, kya sawal aayenge, usko kis tarah se abhi present karna hai, puri taiyari karke bagair thodi na patient ko andar bulaoge. You are ill prepared, to fir to problem hi hone wala hai. So yahan par bhi preparation ke taur pe you had to investigate the reason for his anger. But agar nurse aake bolti hai to you will ask her na kya hua, sample kyun gaya. आपको भी तो बुरा लगेगा, ये मुझे जवाब दो इस सवाल का. एज अ रिस्पॉन्सिबल डॉक्टर यू विल बी एंग्री. व्हाई डिड दैट सैंपल गो लॉस्ट? बिफोर द पेशेंट गेट्स एंग्री ऑन यू द नर्स विल से सर गलती हो गई उससे. जूनियर नर्स है,
लास्ट है ना,
तो मुझे बुला लो उसको. आई वॉन्ट टू टॉक टू हर. क्या हुआ? तो वो बोलेगी ऐसा कुछ. फिर दो रिसेप्शन उसको बोले, फिर रिसेप्शन आके बोलेगी सर वो झूठ बोल रहे हैं सर, कुछ नहीं, तीन बार नहीं अपॉइंटमेंट उन्होंने कैंसिल किया है, वो पेशेंट ही फनी है, ऐसा कुछ बोल देगी आपको. तो आपको तैयारी हो गई है. फिर रिसेप्शनिस्ट वो पैसे वाला बोलेगा हाँ सर वो गलती हो गई है, मेरा थोड़ा कैलकुलेशन में मिस्टेक हो गया, मैंने गलत रिसीट दिया, हाँ उनका 2000 है, ऐसा कुछ है. तो आप बोलोगे ना हाँ मैंने चेक किया है, 2000 तक का रिसीट बनता है, वो हो जाएगा आपका, खत्म हो गई बात. ब्लड का सैंपल गलती हुआ है, आई एम सो सॉरी, मुझे पता है आपको गुस्सा क्यों आ रहा है, आई अंडरस्टैंड, बट प्लीज ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, कोई डेलिबरेट नहीं है, इतने होता है कभी ऐसा, आई एम नॉट जस्टिफाइंग एनीथिंग, प्लीज मुझे गलत मत समझिए. तो ये तैयारी करके आपको पेसिफाई करना है. और वो डॉक्टर कोई भी आम आदमी समझता है वंस यू टॉक टू देम दैट वे. मेडिकल मैनेजमेंट पार्ट इज टेकन आउट ऑफ द इक्वेशन. इमोशंस हैंडलिंग एंड स्किल्स टू डील विथ एंग्री पीपल, इमोशंस, इमोशनल आउटबर्स्ट्स, ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल, एजिटेटेड, अग्रेसिव, थ्रेट इज ऑल अ स्किल. कुड बी एनीवेयर, इट कैन हैपन इन एनी सर्कमस्टांसेस टू एनी ऑफ यू. And we are not really trying to prepare ourselves to this, but this was the ultimate final part. Baki to history taking, chest pain, depression, breast cancer news breaking, you know, consenting. These are all routine day-to-day stuff which you have to handle every day, and how to start, how to share information and all. So this was the point, that communication skills, we need to equip ourselves better. And it is very doable, and it needs this kind of practice scenarios by us, like you do when your exams come, when you start practicing between, you know, do group discussions and practice cases and all that. Similarly, communication, and as sir is saying, he has taken it up very seriously with the Medical Council of India, and of course the Indian Council realizes that this is definitely needed. You could see seriously, unfortunately, how much stress it puts you under. And then once you're ready for the worst of the worst, then the day-to-day activities start getting better, and you get better and better and better. All of them, what they wanted your people to do, the cream of India, is to not just have brains or your skills, but a heart. Knowledge is here, skills, but behavior, attitude, communication, today, the message to walk out of this room is have a heart for your patients. Forget the brain. Forget the brain. If you have a heart, you are doing wonderful. And that heart means care. That's the message this evening. All right?
Let's invite madam.
Madam, please come.
Sir always used to say that if you cannot strike oil in 3 minutes, stop boring. So I will do the same thing. Please note, I am not saying you do everything for your patients or you for others. I am going to tell you something, that you do it for yourself. You are the only person with whom you are going to live no one else. So if you don't ascribe all credits to you and then attach to whatever you are doing at that time wholeheartedly, what you would like to be done to you, that is ethics, you will have nice, peaceful sleep. Whether you have Mercedes or Maruti, best bus or train, the aim will be always reached. You will reach your destination because everything is going to roads, signals, traffic, jam, will not decide whether you are in Mercedes or Maruti. So your frame of mind, if you decide every day morning, when people ask me, I say I have left only one switch open in my life, and that is to feel happy. Beyond contentment, sense of fulfillment. Thank you.
Thank you, madam.
Gratitude to the teacher.
Thank you very much,
student,
madam.
After so many years.
I'm taking a small token from us, from the foundation. Thank you.
Bigger round of applause for the the person, Dr. Okay. Sandeep Mania, and the entire team. I will not name because I hardly know their name, but now they have become the part of KEM family.
Origin Foundation presents a movement in health, education, and art.